are we doing, Tojo?
Right, let's try again.
I don't know.
Tojo, you stay there.
What are we doing?
Oh, shit.
I'm in the middle.
Shit!
Fire!
Why does the rain?
Hey, good morning, Kanye.
Oh my god!
I feel essentially assaulted.
Can't wait to see this film, man. Bloody hell.
Oi!
Hey!
Oh, you're there?
I lost the fucking guy in there.
What's up, guys? You know when your parents, when you were younger, when you're doing something stupid, they would say, that's an accident waiting to happen. You know what really is an accident waiting to happen? Old people driving. You're going around a corner, right? An old man Crockett, 90 years old in his bloody Kia, is driving around the corner. He doesn't see you because his contacts, he's had the same ones in for the past 20 years because he's got fucking dementia. Sits in his chair all day and watches BBC Two. Anyway, old man Crockett goes around the corner, doesn't see you, almost kills you. And then you'd think, you know, like a normal driver would say sorry, or maybe like have the wrong reaction, be angry at you. No, the old man doesn't even see you, so he's just like. These old people, they have expiry dates. That honestly, I'm surprised not more of them die from car crashes than sitting in their chair for too long.
I just walked past an old man getting in a car, that's a bit awkward.
In Barhead, how did I get here? I don't know, but I'm bursting for a shite, one sec. Oh, lovely scenic views, metal bars all over the floor. And oh god, I found a drug den. Okay, I'm on someone else's territory. I'm gonna get shanked. Yeah, but basically.
Why does somebody not know how to flush the toilet after
no, mate, I'm sorry. Mate, I didn't mean.
Well, I was fucking one of yes. Disgusting!
Well, I've come to a dead end. I think I'm in a quarry. So I probably need to fucking head back. Great.
I am so fucking lost. I've come so fucking close. I'm stuck. I'm stuck at a very steep rock face. There's only one thing to do. I'll need to go up, fucking hands on the wall. Here we go, boys. Boys, we're so close. We're so close. Yes! 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 Suck my dick, James Beard! What's up, guys? How's it going? I hope you guys are doing well. My family don't love me. So, it's Pancake Tuesday. I was like, oh dad, we should make pancakes tonight, you know, good bonding, seeing as every other day you act like I don't exist. So, you know, I got home from running, you know, recovered, showered, and then I was like, right, let's do this, dad. He's like, okay, I'll sit here, watch the football, you can do it. Okay, dad. So I went in the kitchen and I was like, right, let's get everything together. Look, looks like a pretty hectic, you know, chef's environment, right? Shut up, microwave, right? You fucking what? You got shut up, right? Yeah? You want some attention, yeah? That's right, go back. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so I got the ingredients together. I was like, right, let's get all this out. And then I was like, oh, shit. I'm trying to make waffles because I realized I didn't actually know how to make pancakes. Yes, I know it's simple, right? But originally I thought you needed a pancake maker. So I didn't have baking soda and I was like, right, I'll just do pancakes. But then I didn't have flour, so I was like, I was having a dilemma, because really all I had left was milk and eggs. Well, what can you make with milk and eggs? I asked on the Instagram, and Marvin told me scrambled eggs. And you know what? Oddly enough, I didn't really feel like making scrambled eggs on Pancake Tuesday. So my dad was like, oh, you could heat up these bloody pancakes with raisins in them. I mean, eh, dad, because I'm gonna eat raisins. Thanks a lot. Good to know you love me. So, I've resorted to this. Microwave, sticky toffee pudding. Pretty good, you know? You know, it's that kind of thing you want to be making on Pancake Tuesday. You know, it's natural. You know, I basically made it from scratch. I basically grew the toffee plants. Do you even grow toffee? I don't know. I'm tired. So this milk, how much? Shit on it, fuck's sake. I actually can't do any. God damn, fuck's sake. You know, imagine if gravity didn't exist, right? And instead of spilling that milk, it actually went up me and like in my nose. What am I saying? What am I chatting? So normally when it's Pancake Tuesday, you think your bloody cooker looks like this. No, you know what my Pancake Tuesday meal looks like? This. Half a pint of milk and Shrek's fucking diarrhea. That actually just looks like deep fried poo. So aside from eating this shite, oh my god, it's like there's tar in my neck. Pretty good, wash that down. Lent's tomorrow. That's the whole reason of Pancake Tuesday, you know, you eat shit and then you give up something for 40 days. You know, that's only these Christians. Yeah, I'm Christian. I'm a holy boy, actually. I'm an altar server. Right, so I'm gonna give up, I think, fatty foods and chocolate and shit. Nutting. I'm gonna try and actually successfully do No Nut November. We all know how that went last time. You know what I like to do when I'm upset? Shove pencils down my urethra. I mean, the last time I've been this stressed out and angry, like, I stabbed my mum in the chest with a ballpoint pen. What else is happening? Oh, I'm going to Australia in the new year. So you have to be 18 to go on this like big scout moot thing. I turn 18 and the moot starts the next day. So I'll probably turn 18 on a plane. Pretty good way to spend your 18th, aye. Well, that should be good. That'll be good footage. Maybe it'll actually give me something to film. Seeing as I have an excuse for everything. Yeah, I haven't vlogged in a while, I'm sorry. You guys probably missed me, eh?
Oh god!
What am I chatting? Mod night. We the boys.